Hi guys, welcome to KDrama Club. Today we're watching Marry My Husband, episode 3. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. CJ Entertainment and Studio Dragon. Studio Dragon is awesome. I love everything that they do. Park Min-young, Nainu, Yi-kyung, Song Ah-yun. Honestly, I love Lee Kyung's role here. 내 남편과 결혼했죠. Oh no! Oh no! I forgot where we left off. Lee Kyung's such a good actor. Oh. By the way, this guy is a comedian. He's pretty famous in Korea, and he has a YouTube channel that does really, really well called Shortbox. Oh, he's using informal language. So rude. Nice. Call the police. Oh, it's the classic defensive tactic. He gonna back off? No shoes? Okay. Oh, toxic. Ew. So like the classic defensive thing that you can say as a Korean girl, you can say like, oh, is our relationship only physical? Then Korean guys will back off. that is like the golden line. Ooh. Mr. CEO kind of gives him the creeps, though. Ki-gwang is a fresh face. I haven't seen this guy in a long time. If you guys don't know Ki-gwang, he is from Beast, or later on renamed to Highlight. He's a K-pop idol. Ooh, we're gonna get a third guy. Everyone's using. So it's a. It's a flashback from their Busan high school, so everyone's using a Busan dialect. What are you gonna wear though? Is that it? That's all she has? God. I need to take her shopping or something. really kind of love kind of like the manhwa effect, like the cartoon effect that they're doing. She needs a fairy godmother. Oh, charity Sunday? No. Oh, she looks pretty though. Pink goes really well with her skin tone. And she has really light pupils for a Korean person. She's trying to feel, she's trying to look modest. Oh, I hate her. What the heck? Let's go. Yes, wipe that smug look off your face. I kind of love that this drama kind of shows the end first and then shows us the yummy process. Oh, we got that. Miss Kang gonna come through on Saturday. She still looks good though, even with just like white t-shirt and jeans. Oh, those are the real ones. And those are the fake ones. Oh, it's like flattened. What the heck? I love the cinematic mode that they keep doing every flashback. She's doing that on purpose. So she looks better in comparison. It's at the ugly twin effect, right? She didn't get what she wanted. She's gonna ruin her again. Such a child. Ah. What is she, a pack mule? What's going on? But it's all gonna be sweeter. It's funny because the brand name is authentic. It's kind of ironic. I love her. especially Korean people, will drink in broad daylight. So Hyun keeps calling her Eunin-nim, which means my savior, because, you know, she saved her. Of course they're eating tteokbokki with soju. Very good mentality. Very healthy mentality. Come on, make her look pretty. Let's go. Aww. Yeah, let's go. Miss Kang is very fashionable, though. Look at her, she's kind of cute. Oh, the place looks very high fashion, expensive. Aww. Even the stylist talks really well. Aww. Oh, that's really short. Probably gonna go with a C curl perm. Fun fact, I used to work at a hair salon for like 4 or 5 years. Like a very expensive Korean hair salon. Yeah, it looks like a C curl. Oh, she looks so pretty. Oh, so good. Oh, I love the mirror. I don't think there's a big change in makeup though. Yes, eyelashes and different color eyeliner, but still, the hair did everything here. And the clothes. Oh my God. Songgang? Wow. It's kind of giving Karina from aespa. I love it. Buy it. Classic is timeless. Oh. That's the bag. Oh. Ew, disgusting. Oh no. Ugh. Such trauma. No. You gotta say no to the meal kit. Oh, she's wearing the real earrings. It doesn't look smushed. Say no. Oh. So she said, "Don't talk informally to me at work," because she's in a higher position than the bitch friend, so the bitch friend is technically supposed to use formal language to her. So she just draw the line right in the middle, right in between them. Keeps calling him Opa. Honestly, Opa is the magic word. He just crossed G1's name off. What is she gonna do? Why doesn't she just give it directly to the CEO guy? That's not how things work, though. That's a lot of courage, though. Even though she got the Cinderella treatment, she's still walking into a hellhole. Yes. Oh, she got the real earrings on too. Is it better ones? Oh! Oh, she let her borrow it. I love this series. Knew it. Such a cool superpower. How is she gonna hide? 口中に入る？Let's go. Oh, that resting bitch face is so good. Say something. Okay, tell her everything. I love it. Come on. He's gonna say his name now. Oh, shoot. Oh, God. Oh, I feel like I just drank like a really cold beer after a really hard day. Oh my god. Perfect. Say something and then leave. The guy's gonna show up. Oh, the guy's gonna show up. Oh, I just got chills. assuming he's gonna lie to save her face, and Uno's gonna show up behind them. Oh God. Oh, come on. We gotta have Uno show up. Let's go. Let's go. Oh, yes. Oh. Ah, and he switches back to Busan dialect when he's speaking to her. That's a super fancy restaurant, by the way. What kind of restaurant? These high class chamber families will not accept you on. So weird vibes. I love it. Sumi made her do it, huh? why, how he does he know to be everywhere? He actually said, why did she dress so beautifully for a reunion? And then Ki-won chases after her. Oh, I love this place. Physical contact. No. What are you doing? Sir. Get her number. Ah, Ki-won. I love him. Ah. Is that Cheonggyecheon? Yes, it is Cheonggyecheon. It's the go-to hangout place. Did they both time travel? Did they both time travel? Oh my god. What's happening? Anyways, any questions? That was such a good episode. Oh my god. I felt so good. I felt so happy watching it. I love a good revenge story. When they were telling them off in the restroom. Oh my god, how often are reunions? Reunions are not that common often. But they do happen time to time. Why did it say 37? So the thing is, it's not the 37th like anniversary. It's more like the 37th student line. So 37기 or 37기, that means that they are the 37th student to be enrolled in that school. So they are from the same year. If that makes sense. 37th graduating class? Not really. Not 37th graduating class. 37th entered class. Is this taking place in Busan? Nope. Cheonggyecheon's right there. It's in Seoul. How the CEO knew about the guy? We don't know. We gotta find out. Admission admitted. I think so. Why do you say oppa is a magical word? Okay. So culturally, first of all, you have to understand the context of oppa. Oppa is what you call, if you're a girl, a guy that you're very close to who is older than you. But you have to be close in friendship in order to call that person oppa. So if someone calls you oppa, that means that you guys have broken some walls between you guys and you guys are now close, which means it could go romantically because you guys are close. You guys are not strangers. That's why an oppa is a respectful term in the Korean language. So a girl is calling you by a respectful term also signifies that you guys are very close, meaning that she is comfortable enough to call you oppa. Any guy in this planet will feel good if a girl who thinks that she is close to you enough to call you by a term that is both respectful and, you know, it has broken walls. Is it really that weird to speak in the Seoul dialect when you speak in the Busan dialect? Okay, so the thing is, you know, like the three little mean girls, one of them were speaking in the Seoul dialect, which most people do, and the queen bee was like, hey, why are you speaking in a Seoul dialect? It's weird. It's because most people who speak in a dialect, when they come to the capital, they speak in a Seoul dialect because it is the proper standard Korean. But some people living in like the countryside, like anywhere just outside of Seoul, they kind of have that inferiority complex where if people around them start like acting like they're from Seoul, like they don't really like it. Something like that. Then why do we call onni? Onni is female to older female. How does the salon membership work? Some places have memberships, like the high leveled ones, but it's not membership based usually. How can you tell the difference in dialect? It's very different in language and tonal. And thank you guys for watching episode 3. We will see each other on episode 4.